Obrigada, Marta, por favor.
Ainda no campo das consequências da pandemia, no seu livro, o senhor argumenta que a narrativa do capitalismo meritocrático é que o sucesso seria derivado do trabalho duro e não da acumulação de desvantagens, e, portanto, o fracasso seria derivado de escolhas dos indivíduos. Os efeitos econômicos do combate à pandemia não podem ter efeito sobre essa narrativa, enfraquecer essa narrativa, na medida em que fica evidente que o fracasso não é derivado da escolha das pessoas, do esforço dos indivíduos?
No, it's absolutely true. And also to just finish, maybe I did not answer fully the previous question. I think that what the pandemic has really revealed in the case of the United States, a huge fault lines, as I said before, for the global financial crisis. In this case, the fault lines and the cleavage between different types of labor. Many of us are actually quite fortunate, you know, that we can work remotely, so we don't really have to face the danger of getting infected on a daily basis. But of course, many people, so-called essential workers, actually are paid less, and they face the danger of the pandemic on a daily basis. So you really have a very high level of inequality there. It almost reminds one, despite the fact, of course, the labor is a voluntary labor, so you might decide not to go to work, but it really reminds one almost of a feudal type of a system where you have people who are actually least well paid working in the occupations that are actually most dangerous. It's really almost like if you have compelled people who cannot survive, obviously, without being paid on a monthly basis, to go and to face an extremely dangerous situation. So in that sense, the pandemic has revealed really a huge difference in different types of labor. And it really has revealed that implicit inequality, where, as you said, you know, your success or your income is not really based very much on what is your individual accomplishment, it's based whether you have been able to get a job which allows you not to go on a daily basis to, you know, face the danger of epidemic. And that job might have been a result of you going to school, and you're going to schools, which, you know, good schools, presumably, was the result of you having parents who were rich. So basically, you go back to you know, somebody's background and not his or her effort.